I shouldn't have done that. It was wrong. Did it feel wrong?
Now here is Titong and Marion, the perfect civilized couple.
We've been meeting in the afternoons, if he can get away, or in the evenings, but he hasn't forgotten the school teacher.
Do you know how long it's been since we saw each other last? How many days?
I better go.
Please, please, just a few more minutes.
Marion expects me home after my shift.
Hello. Here I am, just as promised. Tom, help me with all of this, would you?
Patrick.
Mrs. Burgess, who is my policeman?
Officer Burgess, let me give you my card.
I've never had much patience with our boys in blue. I've always despised their brutish little ways. The evaluating glance up and down. The distaste they cannot hide. But this boy is different.
How do you stand being alone?
I'm not alone, am I?
It's literature's most tragic love story, and the most true, because all love stories are tragic, aren't they?
I hope not.
You know nothing about children, or being a parent, or being married to... Stop telling me what I'm supposed to think about it!
For a policeman,
that's very romantic.
See? I must have some taste for art after all.
Taste is simply just knowing how something makes you feel. So how does it make you feel? I haven't been able to stop thinking about him. He's handsome, yes. But there's something else. It's hell being alone. I don't know whether I'll ever see my policeman again.
Can you share me? If that's what it takes.
This love is all-consuming. I pity people who don't know what it feels like to be this in love.
Why don't you come with me?
To Venice?
Just you and I. No checking the time and rushing off. No hiding. No lies. You shouldn't have dragged me into it. You touched me first.
Just a little bit of your heart. Just a little bit of your heart.